Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of applied mechanics. The topic is truss. Question number 3. Truss ABC shown in figure has a span of 5 meters. It is carrying a load of 10 kN at its span, at its apex. Okay. The force in member BC, option 66 kN compression, option B 8.66 kN, option C 4.33 kN tension, and option D 4.33 kN compression. So this is the truss shown, and here suppose normal reactions are at B and C, are RB and RC, and this is your 10 kN load, and this angle is plus, this angle is given 60, this is 50, 30, and this is plus Y, and this dimension is your X. So taking moment about B, RC into 5 will be equal to 10 into x. Okay, now x can be found as y by x is your tangent 60, and y by 5 minus x is your tangent 30. So dividing these two, we have x divided by 5 minus x tangent 60 by tangent 30, or tangent 60 by tangent 30 is your 3, or we can say that 5 minus x is equal to 3x, or x is equal to 1.25 meters. Now we can put the value of x here. RC will be your 2.5 kN, and RC plus RB is your 10 kN. Total load is 10 RC plus RB, so RB will be your 7.5 kN. So now we have RB. Okay, now we have to determine force in member BC. So this we'll find out by using method of section. So cut the whole truss in two sections, right side section and left side section, by 1-1. Okay. So this is your left side section and this is your right side section. Okay, and now the force acting on the member AB is your PAB, and force acting on the member BC is your PBC, and this is the normal reaction, that is 7.5, that we have calculated. Okay, now considering the left hand side, so on the left hand side the forces are PAB, PBC, and this. So taking moment about this point, A point. So taking moment about this point, so it will be PAB will pass through this, so it will not create any moment. So PBC will PBC into Y should be equal to 7.5 into X. So PBC will be equal to 7.5 by X by Y. X by Y is 460, or only 4.33 kN. So as the PAB is in this direction and it will, its reaction is in this direction, so it will create a tensile force. Okay, so answer is option C.